So now let's go back in and fix up the face, fix the shadows where we can see that they need some work. So let's, a good thing to try and do is look at your reference and kind of blur your eyes just to see where the lights and darks are. And then do the same with your painting and see what you're missing. I can see when I do that, that I am missing more shadow around my eyes. So, let's go in and add that. Okay, that's right. Let's see, we need more shadow here. Comes all the way up.